Your best self is not your complete self. There's more behind the glossy smile that sits upon the shelf. Our ugliest offenses seem to lie dormant upon our feed while it lies about what people actually read. Since when did thumbs up and hearts show us that we succeed? If we're honest with what we see, perhaps it would demonstrate self-greed. The blue light seems to summon our pride inside, and with only a few clicks away, we create the factoid of another life that has our name tied to its tragically beautiful bride. Your best self is not your complete self. Your highs and your lows tell the most honest story that everyone ought to know. Thank you.